Hear the latest headlines making the news here amongst the Filipino community. After more than 4 months, the U.S. National Guard troops will be finally leaving the U.S. Capitol.
The troops have been on guard at the U.S. Capitol 24-7 since the January 6 attack by supporters of then-U.S. President Donald Trump that eventually took the lives of five people. Since the attack, the added security has been dispatched to the grounds and some fencing has been erected to extend the security perimeter. At its height, there were about 5,200 National Guard troops protecting the Capitol, and the mission had already once been extended from March to May 23. The troops will leave for their home bases at midnight on Sunday. An update now on the COVID vaccine rollout in the U.S. At least half of adults in 19 states, including New York and Hawaii, are now fully vaccinated against the coronavirus. But inoculation rates have slowed, with some 1.8 million shots reportedly administered over the past week. That's a 46% decline from the peak rate of 3 million a day last month. Philemps in Hawaii expressed their relief after inter-island travel was made easier thanks to the implementation of a vaccine passport program. Last week, Hawaii launched its vaccine passport program for inter-island travelers, which allows those vaccinated to skip the 10-day quarantine and COVID-19 testing requirements. This is in line with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's recommendation that fully vaccinated Americans can travel domestically without having to get tested or to undergo quarantine. According to Safe Travels data on Hawaii's COVID-19 website, close to 10,000 people have taken advantage of the program, especially that about 40% of the state's population are now fully vaccinated.
And those are the latest headlines we can use here in North America. You can catch more of our stories on Balita America on iWantTFC and on ABS-CBN's News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manalo. Talk back to you, Nikki and Mike in Manila.